Good evening everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to have another bash around the national course at Catalunya. Yesterday weren't too bad I suppose, was it? It could have been better, it could have been worse. We did get punted quite hard again last time out, but hopefully we can at least stay within top 10 this time. I've tried to jig a few things with the setup as well. Whether it works or not, I don't know. Once everything's warmed up and the car's settled, I'm consistently sort of within the mid to late 23s, which is still, you know, about a second and a half, 2 seconds off what the top two or three are doing over a single fastest lap. So plenty of work to do in quali, but I think the consistency we've got during the race is going to be our saving grace. There we go.
Green, green, green.
Daisy. Very cold tires.
Right side.
That's a stupid place to try and overtake.
Keep to the left. Go there. Clear. Car on your right, they're on the right.
That was close. Trying to turn way too early with it. That ain't gonna cut it. I didn't bother turning at all then. It certainly takes a couple of laps to get the car up to scratch. Come on, Maggie, behave yourself. Not get the chicane right at the minute. Just try and keep that well above a second from down this straight. going to be doing too much of that. Totally shocking. Ooh, bit of a nudge. Give him space.
Car on your right. Clear.
That was a shocking lap, that was. Gone again. Definitely having to get creative with the defense, that's for sure. Definitely a lot closer this time. A bit of a wiggle on them by the look of it. Much better through the second part of that chicane there. All of the understeer again. gonna get me eventually, that is. Oops. Slight lock up. That Joshua in third at the minute is very, very quick. 1st of the back markers already. Said that Joshua is very, very, very quick. 1 minute 23.51. I mean, there was no need for that. All that. I think the car's at it. Something's not right with it. Every single race now. Something's definitely not right. And I got 4 instant points for that as well. What a bella. Don't just turn in on me then. Bloody hell. Told you Sunday was the fun day. Try and chase that pleb down a bit. Come on, Maggie, I know you've got battered rear wheel. Let's go and grab him. Yeah, I thought the same, Ellie. 'Cut of the chicane then, wasn't it? Oh, he's moving out of the way, hopefully. He's not, he's just going to get right in my bloody way, isn't he? Definitely lost a load of lap time with whatever damage I've got. trying to turn right whenever I brake as well, which don't help. Knew that were going to be a point straight away. Car is just really unbalanced at the moment. I don't think I'm going to be able to claw back 8.5 seconds, 9 seconds. Definitely lost 0.5 second allowed. Nathan in front should be getting blue flags anytime soon. Just don't want to turn in. Time it just right. Ah, oh, he's backed out. Damn it. I'm kind of hoping he'd do it at the end of the pit straight, so I can get a bit of a toe. Because I definitely need it.
One minute 24.071.
wanting to change down gears now. Really starting to annoy me now, that is. Come on, Sebastian, get out of the way. Thank you. Didn't think Nathan was stopping then. Sod off. Jonathan's slowly catching up with me. That weren't bad through there, was it? Proper got concentration face on, sorry. Jonathan's definitely catching up. I'm carrying too much damage. God damn it. about 4 laps left. Need to get very creative now. That's just cost me.
Stay right there. Keep to the right. Stay right there. Clear.
Make my one move.
Left side. Clear on the left. They said you've got the course.
That's definitely cost me now, that has. I want that second place back. Not going to do it hitting the curve like that. I wonder if I do that, I'll be a bit more aerodynamic. Fuss it out, you braked.
Right side. Keep to the left.
Stay right there. Clear.
Oh, nearly. Oh, don't be doing that now. Ah, he's got it. Hit me to it. Fuck, that should have been a win.
There's a fly. It's over. Great job, driver.
Should have been a win. Yeah, so if I don't see you tomorrow night, I shall see you on Tuesday night. Again, if you did enjoy any of the race, particularly me getting arsy because I got punted again, or any of the messing about in the Porsche or in the Formula IR04, then give us a like and a subscribe on Twitch and on YouTube, and give the Facebook and the Instagram a follow as well. Stag Goes Racing for everything. Don't forget to check out the website too. The website is awesome, and it's got all the details, all the links to get to the various bits on the socials. It's got the merch store on there, which has got mint stuff. I really like the cap, to be honest. I quite like caps, so the snapbacks you get through the merch is pretty bang on. And as I said earlier, it does have a tip function on there, so if you find yourself a couple of quid up at the minute, pretty please donate some, because my poor G920 is starting to be a bit second hand. Cheers tuning in, folks. I'll see you next time.